Cockney. I'd like to talk to you about your car parking space.
Yeah, I was thinking about putting some carrots on it. What do you think?
I think you should sign the space over to me.
I don't think so.
You don't need it, not with a bike.
It's my own little piece of land, you know, somewhere I can go and relax and get away from it all.
That's my mug.
Oh. Out of interest, world's greatest lover of...
Of women, obviously.
Oh, was there a ceremony?
No, it was a gift from a friend.
Yeah. Who was that?
My mother.
Your mother?
Yes. Oh.
Interesting. Did your mum discover this firsthand, or...?
Don't be disgusting! Give me back!
Not finished yet.
Hurry up! Right, that's enough, come on! Decant it!
What?
Decant it into another receptacle.
Sorry, did you mean to say receptacle?
I just said...
No, you said testicle. You said decant it into another testicle.
I demand my mug back!
Oh. You see, now you've said bum crack. Did you really want to demand some bum crack?
What we need around here is a little bit more respect.
Sorry, you meant to say respect.
I said, that's why I said respect.
No, you said, tickle my balls. You said, tickle my balls. Heard it very clearly.
Stupid, right? Well, yes, the powers that be will decide what to do about your little carrot patch. Yes, you'll see.
Oh, you'll see. Who are you calling a parrot snatch?
You...